Welcome back to my channel. Subscribe and press the notification bell to watch more delicious recipes. Today we are making lemon pound cake, and for that we need 110 grams of room temperature butter. We will beat the butter and gradually add 80 grams of sugar. We need to make sure that at least 90% of the sugar has dissolved completely. In a separate bowl, take 2 large eggs and lightly whisk them. Add 1 tablespoon of egg mix and whisk it all together. Repeat the same to incorporate the whole egg mix. Combine 110 grams of flour and 3 grams of baking powder and sift it all in. Fold the mixture using spatula or wooden spoon like so. Do not overmix, just enough to fold in all the flour. Now add vanilla beans extract or essence. Mix 30 grams of lemon and sugar and add it in the mix. Fold it all in to bring it all together. At this stage, you can also add lemon zest if you like more textures. Take a baking mold of your choice and grease it with butter or line it with butter paper. Transfer the egg mix to the grease mold. Spread and smooth the top with the back of the spoon or spatula. In a preheated oven, bake at 160 degrees Celsius for 35 to 40 minutes or until the cake is golden brown. Remove from the oven and let it cool for 15 minutes. If you're using a deeper baking pan, use a tester or toothpick to insert in the center, and if it comes out lean, that means your cake is ready. Cut to desired shape and dust it with icing sugar. You can also prepare a glaze by adding icing sugar, lemon and water. Pound cake gets its name from the fact that we use a pound of flour, butter, sugar and egg. Pound cakes are rich, moist, simple, dense, delectable and elegant. Pound cakes can be enjoyed any time of the day. You can make the ultimate French toast with it in the morning or enjoy it for dessert with a dollop of mascarpone. Don't forget to subscribe and press the notification bell as I upload every Saturday and Monday. See you in the next video.